Thank you. A fiery object was seen falling from the sky this afternoon across the southeast. NASA confirmed the probable meteorite fell in Blacksville, Georgia today. Check out these videos. A mysterious streak of light through the sky, shocking onlookers. A meteor is described as when a small space rock burns up in the Earth's atmosphere. A meteorite is the space rock itself landing on the Earth's surface.
I happened to look out the window of my office over here and saw a great big fireball come down just over these trees right here. And I didn't know what it was and happened to catch it on camera and then to make sure I saw what I saw. And then
the American Meteor Society says this can happen in thousands every day, but they're usually harder to spot because on where they fall and what time.
This afternoon, we spoke with a Furman University professor about how rare a sighting like this is. David Moffitt, an astrophysicist who oversees the university's planetarium and observatory, says today's meteor is the brightest he can recall falling during the day in the U.S. Moffitt described what we were able to witness was the meteor being superheated, creating a trail of plasma or metal being turned to gas. He also estimated that the size of the meteor was no larger than a meter.
Less than a meter, but bigger, but probably as big as a tennis ball. Anything bigger than that, it would make a much more dramatic effect. From previous observations that people have made, something that size being visible in the daytime is a larger object, so it's tennis ball size or bigger.
And tonight, NASA is sharing what they know about the probable meteorite seen falling from the sky. A fiery object was seen falling from the sky around 12:20 p.m., traveling at a rate of, listen to this, 30,000 miles per hour. NASA says the fireball was produced by an asteroidal fragment about 3 feet in diameter and weighing about a ton. They say when it disintegrated, it unleashed energy of about 20 tons of TNT, creating booms heard across the area. According to NASA, it landed near Blacksville, Georgia, which is in Henry County. The event was reported in at least 5 states.
Meanwhile, authorities in Henry County, Georgia, shared these photos showing a hole in the roof and ceiling of a home. We're told they are investigating if a piece of the meteorite caused this damage. We have complete coverage from today's reports of the probable meteorite. You can find it on WYFF4.com and our WYFF4 mobile app.